everyone, and welcome back to part 19 of Anthem with me, Blue Jay Game in the UK, and
myself, Thin. And we've got a hopefully more interesting video this time round.
Yes.
We actually have a fairly good understanding of the Echoes of Reality event in Anthem. Because we didn't the previous time round.
No.
Well, that being said, we understand how to do that one specific puzzle. But we know there are puzzles now.
Yeah.
Kind of feels like an escape room.
Yeah, I've never done one of them.
Ooh, we have to do one of them.
Yeah, we're going to have to do one of them.
Yeah. Yeah, they're best with 3 to 4 people. But we could do one together.
Yeah, so hopefully we'll progress a bit more and get those grabbit ears.
Yep, and also defeat Vara Brom
to
double our final score.
Yeah, she's not easy.
No. Is this whole thing called the spear just because she stabbed a spear into the echo?
I believe so, yeah.
And she's got stalactites hanging off her arms.
She does.
Right. Okay, let's get this done. Still not easy.
No, it isn't. Big hello to our teammates.
Try not to move. The reality around you is extremely unstable.
You guys can hear us.
How do Dominion troops stand using teleporters? I feel like I hugged an Ursa.
We have to be in and out quickly. This storm is ripping our reality apart. Starting with you.
Okay. So I'm already nearly out of stability. Where do we get more immediately? Really, when we do that, one of us has to go clockwise, the other one has to go counterclockwise.
Okay. Just gonna get these dogs off my tail.
Yeah. Yeah, really the best thing we can do is just do that immediately. Yeah, I'm gonna start going clockwise.
Oh man, am I about to go down? There's those blue, green orbs. Leave me alone, let me do this one. Leave me alone!
The pocket of stable reality collapsed.
Oh,
Vara,
okay, I'm on
this. The Cataclysm is still trying to keep it at bay.
There we go, I managed to do that one.
There we go.
The shield is deactivated.
Oh, we make quick work of this. Bam.
And you're done here. Ready to move on?
And they're running away. There we go. That's how you do it. Don't waste your time with the enemies.
No, no, you can't.
Right. Now, the next one was up this way, wasn't it?
You've stabilized some.
Yes.
This way, yeah.
I'm about to overheat, so I'm going to settle
for
a second.
Sense a crystal up ahead.
This looks complicated. What's all this for?
The reality of it doesn't strip it from you.
Oh, does it not?
Oh.
I'm in trouble here.
Down.
Oh, wow. Hang on.
Yeah, hopefully we can actually get some rabbit ears in this video.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, don't get yourself knocked out.
Yeah, no, I've got you. They have some shield.
Cute.
Right, there's got to be an easier way to...
Yeah, there's got to be an easier way. We know there's the ones, you know...
Okay, yeah, we literally do just stand on these,
pressure plates.
Oh gosh, it's teamwork, I think. One needs to stand on the pressure plate, the other one needs to grab it.
Pressure plate here.
Yeah, I've got this one over on the right hand side.
Yeah, Fid's got this one. Grab it. That's it.
Yeah, no clue where I am.
I've got this one.
Cool. So we want to go underwater first to grab the fifth one. So we need all four.
Okay, so underwater it is.
Hang on, we need to grab this one that I'm on the left hand side next.
No, I'm
that device,
in water.
I think it was made to hold an echo. That'll mess with your javelin's cargo.
Yeah, I can place, I've placed my one.
Cool, someone wants to grab this one. Vid's got it. Nice.
Hey, we get this one as well, don't we? Is that all we've been placed?
Yeah, I'm gonna need to grab them out of the ones up here if they've been placed. Yeah, hang on then. Yep, so watch this, guys. This is how you do it. You take all four and take them over to the other side of the map and go underwater to unlock the fifth and final one. Ooh, there's one here as well.
Right.
Got it.
We're going to need more echoes to expose the
crystal. So I've got two.
They must be here somewhere.
How many did you get?
I could just put a second one in, but
cool.
It's now saying that we haven't got any.
Yeah, we haven't. So there's two. You need two to unlock the area where the fifth one's encased, and then two more to unlock it.
Yep.
So there we go. And then we've got to make sure we take them all back with us. There we go. If you want to grab the two you put down in the water.
Yeah, let's go and grab those.
So I've got three.
Yeah, I've got these ones, but I can't get through there now.
Nope. One, two, three. There we go.
So I've now got to come back to where you are, haven't I?
Yeah, and place the last two.
Okay, yeah, coming. Just cover my back, make sure I don't get shot down.
Yeah, I'm taking down as many enemies as I can. Oh, damn, all his back.
Good work! The crystal's exposed.
Yeah, that's all the echo's
that's
done.
Helped
now we've just got to destroy this crystal again. Bam! Next one done.
It's down. Well done.
Okay, so yeah.
Yep, treasure chest in the middle.
You can have one.
Right, now we've got to figure out where the next one is. And then do that puzzle.
Oh god, I don't know where this one is. I think it's back the way we came.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, so there's this one you found in the air.
Angel seems to know what he's doing.
Yeah, so that one you found out, the echo you found was in
one.
The air. Yeah, that's going down here.
Okay.
Yeah, I did find this contraction, but didn't realise what it was for.
Yep.
Alright, so that's one. Don't know where the other two are, though. Oh, there's one, underwater.
Don't say boil. Reality up here. That's where I'm heading now.
Okay. Yep, so I found two out of three.
This seems to be a small pocket of stability. You can recover from the storm here.
No, I don't think that's mandatory. But we can come back to that.
Question mark there, but you can't unlock it yet. Okay, yeah, this one, bit of a pain.
Right.
Yeah, you've got these things.
I'm detecting a shaper relic.
You can't take them through.
A cataclysm starting inside a cataclysm.
Okay.
That wall until it goes down.
I suspect Barbara doesn't know much about science and relics.
Someone has to lower it for us.
No,
it
goes, it's
on
like a time
all the time.
Okay.
In Vara's mind,
there we go,
messing up a relic is how you get results. Silence it to end whatever she started here.
But unfortunately, you can't fly through.
Don't enter that field while you're carrying anything.
You've lost it.
No, where are we actually supposed to take them?
Through another wall.
Ah, it's up there. Vampiric Angel is down. Oh, right, back to this device. Okay,
yep.
So that's one.
Yeah, so someone can cover my back while I wait for them.
Let's take down this Prospero.
If he's nearby, I might be able to go and get him. I'll see if it's going to get him.
Yeah, he's not there either.
Get to safety. Your stability level is lethal.
Ooh, I'm running out of stability as well.
So am I.
Ooh, grab and go. Yes.
Javelin payload lost. Sorry.
Lost it.
Oh. Did I just lose mine?
Yeah,
the wall just closed on me. God damn it.
Javelin payload lost.
Yeah,
might as well wait.
I got that one.
Yeah, I've got this one. You haven't got this one.
Nope.
It's gonna get it. There we go, the wall's down.
I'll keep these guys busy.
Okay.
I'm gonna do that.
There we go, we can go through.
Come on, get your attention on me.
Last one.
There we go.
Who had that? I think it's gone down. I'll grab it.
At the moment, he's not easy.
No. Alright. Come on.
I think you can shoot through the shield when you're waiting.
Yeah. There we go. Easy peasy. Now we're going to destroy that middle part, no doubt.
No more crystal. Vara will feel that.
Here I am, freelancers. Let's finish this.
Right, that's
okay,
that event
so
done.
Yeah, I think
we should be able to get the grabbers.
We should be able to get the grabber ears now, so
but
hopefully
Masterwork crystal what?
You just get a masterwork.
Crystal?
Yeah, so did I. Masterwork melee.
Okay.
Just got masterwork. Masterwork melee weapon.
Okay. Very nice.
Pocket of stability here. Okay, so we're looking for The
yeah, do you remember?
It was the it was along the beach.
Yep.
It was the old what's that?
It wasn't this contraption, was it?
No. No, it was along here. It was along the beach.
Yeah.
In front of us.
Felt about this windy yesterday.
It certainly did here. The it's the new Dawn Fortress. Where that is, I'm not entirely sure. So let's just stop a second and have a look at the map. New Dawn.
Okay, so over to the west.
Yep. Let's get my bearings. There we are. Okay, so apparently, yeah, we're heading over to the west.
There's a question mark over here.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave that.
Whoops.
You just transported yourself, didn't you?
Yep.
Yeah, I thought you did. Okay, so pocket stability here. Beach is over here, so hopefully you guys can be with us and hear me. Yes, the new Dawn Fortress. We've got to look for cipher statues that look a lot odd like Fae, apparently.
Oh, hello.
Yeah,
what a weird thing to have just happened.
Yeah, it was loaded.
Because that's a teleporter.
Okay, up here. There
okay.
is a pocket of stability.
Okay.
Up here as well. We've got plenty of time. Along the beach, look for a crystal sticking out the water. There's a statue that looks oddly like Fae.
Oh, where's that pocket of reality?
Over here, me.
Come on. Yeah, we should be able to work it out. Ah, oh, fuck. Be there in a sec.
Need some help.
Oh no.
Ah, oh, Fid's down. Yeah, I want those grab it ears.
Over near you. Come on.
Yep.
Ooh, why do I need this?
Yeah, there's the crystal.
Yep.
Crystal's in front of me. Dark area of water. Just here. Most of it's shallow. Dive down. There it is.
Yep, the generator. Okay, only you need to do that.
Stay where you are in the pocket reality.
Okay.
Okay. Go back up. Find. It's the pressure plates, isn't it? It's where you are, where that statue is. It's a pressure plate. That'll go green, which it has. Now we want to go over here, another statue. If you stay in reality, and then I'll come to you, and that way I know exactly where
the reality is.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then we got a. Yeah, there's a bomb here. Have you got that one?
No, I found a rune.
Okay, I've got the bomb.
We've only got one shot at this, don't we?
Yeah,
if you fall
too
hard. Yeah, remember not to fall and hit the ground.
Do you remember where it was?
No. Oh, here, to your right. Yep. Yep, keep going. In there. You've got to use the drop light square. Okay, now we run.
That's it. Pressure plate,
yep.
Done.
Then there was something else.
Back up to the reality.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, they're all pointing down in the water, but we need reality first.
Yep.
Which is up near you.
Yep.
I'm truly trying for as fast as to get to you.
Yeah, I don't remember what it is we do next.
It's underwater.
Is it?
Yeah, because all of them are pointing. I think you've got to destroy this
crystal.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Yeah, because all the Fey ones are pointing to this crystal.
Incoming!
No, we don't destroy it. Maybe we can go on the winter.
Did you want to pick it up on the plane? We've only got 5 minutes.
Oh, no, hang on, I think I remember. I'm where
this.
I am.
Hang on, what's that? Oh, it's another bomb.
Okay, here I am. Go to that dark bit. Go to where a generator is and keep swimming down.
How do you mean?
Keep following it down. Where the generator is,
mm-hmm.
Keep the castle behind you, follow it down, keep going down, keep following it, in there. You see that?
Yep.
There, that's a teleporter.
Ooh, that's some reality as well, isn't it?
Okay, now I've got to kill the grabbits before they run.
Yeah.
What?
Never mind.
I
just
can't remember where to go.
Lord of Rabbit King to himself.
You can move.
Spectrum.
Keep after it.
Right, I can't interact with that.
No, nor can I. There's something else. I had to stand on something. I think one must have got away.
We'll watch the video and then try again.
Yeah. Yeah, so don't worry guys, we will bring it to you.
Oh yes.
I think it might be worth actually writing down exactly what you've got to do.
Yeah. Okay.
But yeah, that is basically the gist of it. It does help if you've got everyone with you, because everyone can then be you see it
all enter at the same time. Because those grabbits,
yep.
One person's a tough job.
Mm. Although, no, I didn't, because that thing didn't come out the ground. We'll figure it out for you guys.
Stability is at lethal levels.
There are some pockets of reality on the ground. Holy shit, you're in trouble. Okay, we should be able to make this.
But yeah, guys, that was basically the gist of what you've actually got to do. But I was actually a couple of days ago that we actually watched that video. So.
I'm well remembered. We got a lot of that down.
Yeah. Sorry, guys, it's just stomach rumbling if that the mic actually picked it up.
1 minute left.
Right. Got 43 seconds to go find our guys. Okay, we can't go up and over the castle. Oh, okay, we're not supposed to go that way at all.
How did
holy
people like you ever reach the cenotaph?
For me.
Wow, that just wiped me out. Can do is do another one of these. Ah, there it is. I found the last echo of reality, so that gets put in. Just keep my memory going. Yeah, I think I know how to do that now. Okay. So yeah, we'll do another one of these runs,
that's
a proper run on
camera,
off camera. Look up and write down how to do the grab it is, and then do a video on just the grab it is.
Yeah. Yeah, because then once I've done it, I can then do it on my 30 and pop it on my channel. So do stay tuned, guys, for that video. I will be posting that. Just a little help guide there for you.
Mm-hmm.
Because I just think they look so cool.
They do.
I love
it when you get little cute items like that.
Mm.
Cosmetic little things.
Oh.
Meteor Smash Masterwork Melee Weapon. Hello. Very nice.
I'm really, really, really pleased about that. I'm interested in anything else.
Not amazing stats on it, but I'll take it.
Yeah, but it pumps you up.
Yep. Okay, so I've got fire on my I guess that'll ignite people. Whoa, okay, hang on. So I can use my lightning arc, punch the ground and explode people just walking by them?
Yep.
Oh, if only that worked with my shield bash as well.
That would be cool.
Yeah, just
that
run
really
through
would.
People, detonating them.
Okay, this loading's taking longer than it normally is.
Oh, you went back to the fort.
Yep.
Have you defeated Spear yet? No.
Only because I wanted.
All right.
That's the one.
I want my grand ears.
is, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so you can detonate on strike.
Hmm.
That's quite that one's mine. Interesting. Okay. Ah, so my I prime now rather than detonate. Oh, that's gonna be tough to get used to.
Yeah. Yeah, I gotta say, yeah, it does take a little bit of getting used to.
Hmm.
So yeah, guys, that's my late. I picked up a purple, didn't I? Oh, maybe I didn't. No, I obviously didn't. They were both greens, okay. Okay.
Ready when you are. Okay. So, when we go into the first area, so you know we've got those pillars to put into the ground. If you get the one on the right and then go counterclockwise, I'll get the one on the left and go clockwise.
Okay.
So we'll get them done quickly.
Waiting on you.
Oh, I did ready up. That's weird. Oh, did you change the difficulty to normal? These crisps are too good.
They are. I think one just jumped.
It did go somewhere. So yeah, we'll get the first area done quickly. If you and I work together doing the pressure plates, because I didn't realise how annoying that is, you need teamwork to do that.
Yeah.
So we'll grab all four, then go grab the fifth one, finish that off quickly.
Well, actually, that makes sense, actually, with that one that was nearby, and I said, well, you can't take it through that shield, it's not meant for the shield.
Yeah, yeah, it's meant for that, that one I found.
Yeah, sneaky.
Yeah. Oh, hopefully I can find where that third one was.
Along the beach, wasn't it?
It was in a cave somewhere, quite near to the first area. Yeah. Right. So yeah, you get the right and go counterclockwise, I'll get the left and go clockwise.
Okay.
Wait a moment. Cataclysm is still reforming around you.
Got it. Not moving into the chaos field.
The cataclysm is consuming reality all around you. You stay here too long, you'll be next.
Don't need to hit. It keeps popping up with that, ooh, there's
that message,
I don't care.
We know.
Yeah. Alright, let's do it. More than all the enemies. One.
There's a shape of ruin here that definitely wasn't there before.
Lara succeeded. At least a little bit.
Freezing me.
She's created a new reality.
Three?
It just doesn't extend very far.
I don't know.
Why would she make a shape of ruin?
If I had to guess, that's what she thinks of when she imagines controlling the world.
So the ruin is important then?
Whatever is here will likely help silence this cataclysm.
Oh, that is cool.
That's a bit
there
of
we go.
Energy. It seems to give you some control over your own reality.
And we're done.
The shield is off.
Nice and easy.
Well
yep,
done.
That's as easy as it can be.
No more crystal.
Moving on.
Nicely done.
You want to face me? Very well. I'll be waiting.
Off to the second one.
Yeah, give me a second to grab my loot. Okay.
inside this cataclysm is incredibly unstable. I think Farah's made these things to just keep it all together.
Okay,
so shutting
coming.
These down is making the storm less stable. Is that a good idea?
We'll just take
yes.
down these majors.
We want this reality to collapse. If it doesn't,
yeah,
it will
I'm
just space
actually
our
in this
entire
video,
world.
If we leave the rabbit ears.
Yeah, next video we'll do that, just specifically
yep.
for the rabbit ears. So
yep.
if you come over to where I am.
Yep, coming.
I'll let you grab the first three. Cool.
The pocket of stable reality collapsed. Vara, or the cataclysm, is still trying to keep it at bay.
Okay, where am I putting this?
Underwater. We'll do that when we've got all four.
Yep.
Right, so over here now.
Yep. Two.
Cool. Thank goodness for this auto tower.
I know.
A ton of butter. Right, one over this way.
I've got the pressure plate.
Okay.
Go for it.
Got it. And the last one. I think these guys really got
the
it.
Yep.
They must be
here. Underwater.
Yeah, underwater
it?
Guys.
Right. That device.
I got this one.
I think it was made
one.
To hold an echo.
Gone.
Okay, now the last two need to be put inside here.
Done.
In here, please, yeah. The one on the left. Yes, brilliant. Okay. Let's grab them and get out. Make sure you grab those two on your way out.
Have you got them?
We've got the three in the main room.
Oh, my two.
Yeah, I've got one of them.
I'll grab this one.
Alright, so I've got three.
We're missing one. Because I've only got one.
It's been delivered.
Okay.
Yeah, you've got that. I've got the other side. There we go. Last.
Oh no, hang on, I've still got one attached to me.
Yep. Took mine out again. Brilliant. Get wrecked.
And you're done here. Ready to
yeah,
move
that
on.
Is done. There's a pocket of stability on the right, in case the guys are looking for it. Just by where the crystal was.
Yeah.
Ooh, hello, what's that?
Ooh, did you get something nice?
I did. It was yellow.
Ooh.
I think it was.
Right.
Was it white? Yeah, maybe it was only white then.
Yeah. Right, I'm going to do these, at least the two of these echoes I know.
Okay, I'm getting my way.
And there's one.
Yeah, you picked up that one.
Yeah, and this one.
Okay, and we're heading towards this waterfall where this pocket of stability is.
Yeah.
The next puzzle. Check out the wyverns.
Right, one, two, still don't know where that last one is.
This seems to be a small pocket of stability. You can recover from the storm in here.
Pocket of stability here.
Mm-hmm. That's so nice outside when we're in here.
Mm. Okay. I think we're meant to be following the other two.
Yep. I mainly just want to find this damn
that last echo on the way back.
Yeah.
Before we go and meet the boss. Cypher statue. It oddly looks just like Faye. Okay, I've got these, or this one.
Ah, yes, this one.
Ah.
I'm detecting a shape relic in pieces here.
A cataclysm starting inside a cataclysm?
There's no sign of
that brute down.
I suspect Barra doesn't know much about signs and relics. So what she
does. But the Dominion does break and manipulate relics all the time.
In Barra's mind.
For the guys who don't know, you've
got
to wait for these walls to go down before you run through them with the pickups. Otherwise they'll strip it from you.
Which they just have. Just stripped your one.
No, obviously don't mind. I'm in the other room.
Oh right, of course, we've got two tanks.
Yeah. Ooh, I need some reality soon.
Come on. I've got one and I can't get in.
Oh no, I'm about to get lack of reality. Well, I'm not about to go down.
Stability is at lethal levels.
Yep, I'm down. Thank you.
Reality's come back up.
The field was stripped off everything
I thought I didn't have time.
In the spear's name, I will tear you apart.
Look, the named boss has appeared.
Needs
you
to go and deliver it.
Done.
The shield is down. The crystal is exposed.
Ooh, white.
Who remembers where to go next?
It might be this way.
I think it is, yeah.
Okay, this is a transport thing.
What would that mean?
Right, what next? Looks like we're going down.
Yeah, you do want to pick up these because these are stability.
There's a pocket of reality down here.
Final boss was in which direction?
I don't think I've gone the right way.
Not everyone's following you.
I think it might be this way.
Yeah, probably is.
There's another one of these three echo puzzles here.
Yeah, leave it until
Yeah, although I am going to...
Yeah, you want that last one, you want to find out what it is, otherwise it's going to annoy you.
Well, this is, I didn't realise there were two of them. I could take this back to the other one, I suppose. But I think this is intended for this one. There we go. Right, so there should be two more echoes in this area somewhere. Although, I think you're right about leaving it.
Heading in this direction. Yeah, they want the rabbit ears.
Mm-hmm. I think we're best off saving that when we know what we're actually doing.
Maybe we are with people that do know what they're doing. Because that would really be handy if we do.
Yep.
I want those ears.
Well, I'm just going down to the generator.
I need reality.
Nope, I've gone too far down. Yips down, generators on. I'm trapped underwater.
So generator was on, didn't he?
Generator's on, yep.
Okay. Ooh.
There's a pressure plate here.
Too. Yeah, I don't know that they do want the ears, they've disappeared.
They do.
Where they gone?
Well, they came in this direction.
Yeah.
I've got this one, so if you wanna...
What are we doing next? It's the bomb, isn't it?
No, it's this one over here.
Grabbing that, because down I'll mark where the boulder is.
Yeah, do you remember where the bomb was?
No. Ooh, but I do need that reality.
Okay, we'll do a swap.
And then I'll find a bomb.
I think the bomb's not here. They're on the timer. They're not, are they?
Doing what? Okay. Apparently my Colossus detonates bombs when it lands next to them.
Okay, oh that's what you've got. You've yeah, now go and get the bomb.
I've destroyed it.
You have a little more time now.
I landed next to it and my my natural explosion when I pulled it just destroyed it. Yeah, we'll do an actual video on it. I don't think our guys actually do want it anyway, they just came this way. They've gone inside somewhere and I don't know how to get in with them.
Beach.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I just kind of missed them. What's this? Interesting. There's got to be a way to get inside.
There is, but you don't want to go in there because once you get in there, you can't get back out. I made that mistake.
Yeah, well, I think that's where our guys are.
No,
they're all up
the
in
boss.
The Echo's heart, yeah. Oh, is that not where this leads?
Nope. Mm. unfortunately, I'm about to go down.
I need assistance.
Alright, teamies are both down. I'm following you.
I need that reality on. Oh, down.
There it is. Oh, sure, okay.
Need some help!
How do we get up there then? I get the feeling, if you look here, we come in through this labyrinth, up around here. Unless we can go. Yeah, if we go that way, it might get us in.
Reality here. I'll just top mine up.
Well, do or die. This will be the end of the video.
There's an energy beam here.
It damages everything in its path.
Yeah. Get out of the storm. Welcome to
now.
The boss, because you've not messed up before, have you?
I have not.
Found a crystal of some kind.
I am excited, though.
Don't, seriously.
Ooh, okay, she's got a big, mean icon. Thanks for the revive. Okay, what on earth do we even do then? I don't even know how that killed me. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm just gonna fly high next time she does that.
I don't even think that even works. Does makes you overheat.
Okay. At least she's falling down nicely.
Thank you guys for joining us. Do stay tuned to my channel for some more from us. And stay safe, guys. And we will catch you next time for some more Anthem. And do stay tuned for some Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser DLC. And Uncharted The Lost Legacy. Uncharted 4 will be coming soon. And stay safe, and we'll catch you next time. See ya.
Bye.